Let's talk about the hairdo. Let's talk about it. Yes. You know that one. You remember the hair product, don't you? Remember the Spritz Forte? Come on, admit it. That stuff didn't move for like 3 days. And then, come on, let's bring it back. No. Well, you know, I just came from Kansas in the 80s, you know, and I went to Southern California where I had to be cool. I was looking for a dream, yes I was. Yes, I was. Well, I was a slick Midwestern gal, long hard road in the Southern Cal. Didn't find any crime, filling up all my time. I had the devil in my bones, an angel on my mind. And I drank up all the movies and I searched for happy endings. I turned love inside out till I was perfectly pretending. Still I believed it could be true. A lot of frogs to find my grass was green enough. Had to be face down in the gutter to see what is and isn't love. And I woke from all the dreaming to your taste and to your laughter. I cried till I was dry. Now I live my ever after. I believed always that when you find no one, there's no question in the silence. All is said and done when you find the one. When you make the choice to believe in your existence with head low, you be true. Yes, I believe. I always knew. Yes, I believe it could be true.
permission, should you choose to accept it.
She's a sinner, a saint. She's running cool and hot. She's a secret agent.